Hi everyone, welcome back to FixAge. In today's quick guide, I will show you how to download and install Adobe Express on your Windows 10 or 11 PC. Step by step process. If you are new here, please subscribe to our channel. So without further delay, let's begin. We are going to install Adobe Express using Microsoft Store. Microsoft Store will be available on your taskbar. If not, go to the search for Microsoft Store. It's appeared in the search result. Click on that to open. Once it opens, go to the search bar at the top. Type in Adobe Express. Hit enter. You should see the Adobe Express appear in the search result with the official Adobe logo. Click on the Adobe Express. There will be option install. In some system, it will show like get. So click on that. App will start downloading and automatically install on your PC. This usually takes couple of minutes depending on your internet speed. So wait for a while. Once installed, click open. Adobe Express will launch and you have to sign in with your Adobe account you have. Otherwise, you can continue with the Google account, Facebook account or Apple account. At that time, one more pop-up will come. So this will ask you if you want to pin the Adobe Express shortcut to taskbar or pin to start bar, or if you want to create a desktop shortcut or auto start on the device login. So check the checkboxes which options you want to enable and click on allow. After that, login with your account. This Adobe free version is enough to get started with the amazing designs. See, this is the home page of Adobe Express. I will show you how to open from the desktop. Close this one. Close the Microsoft Store. As we check the box, create a desktop shortcut. Here it is. Adobe Express desktop shortcut is available. Or else you can go to search for Adobe Express. App will be available. You can click on anywhere, so it will open the Adobe Express. Adobe Express is now ready on your Windows 10 or 11 laptop. You can start making the posters, social media, graphics and thumbnails in just a few clicks. And that's it. If this video helped you, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to FixAge for more Windows guides. Thank you for watching.